Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. Have you ever met a situation that your iPhone screen is frozen? I recently met this problem a lot of times. It usually happens while I'm switching to another app. And then suddenly it freezes. Sometimes it also will freeze on the home screen. You can't tap on anything. So I check it out, mostly saying it was a software issue. Today I'm going to show guys how to fix it. Let's go. Method 1. Fix iPhone frozen screen with ReiBoot, no data loss. Strongly recommend you guys try this method first. This is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issue, including iPhone frozen screen. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the green start option. Choose standard repair. Here will require to download the firmware to repair your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once download is okay, click Start Standard Repair. The repair process will take a while. Relax and be patient. It will be done soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is back to its normal state again. The frozen screen issue is gone. I can access it without any problem, and none of my data is lost. Go give it a try. If you prefer to try some simple method first, follow next method. Method 2, fix iPhone frozen screen with force restart iPhone. You can try this every time your iPhone has a bug, so let's go. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. Now your iPhone should be normal again. If it still doesn't, then you should try method 1 or next method. Method 3. Fix iPhone frozen screen with one click. Free method. Putting your iPhone in recovery mode could be a way to fix it. So let's try it. Still here, I recommend you try ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the Enter Recovery Mode option, then wait for a few seconds. Now you can see my iPhone is already in recovery mode. Then click the Exit Recovery Mode option here, then wait for a few seconds. Now you can see my iPhone is in its normal state. I can access it without any problem. If you only want to use iTunes, then you can follow next method. Method 4, fix iPhone frozen screen with iTunes or Finder. To use iTunes fix your iPhone, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode. So connect your iPhone to PC or Mac, open iTunes or Finder. Then press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Choose update here. iTunes will begin to download firmware. Once the download is okay, it will start update your iPhone. Wait till the entire process is over. You should see your iPhone back to normal state again. Then you can see my iPhone is back to normal state, but iTunes or Finder will occur error sometimes. So still recommend method 1. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.